A prominent blogger has been killed in a brazen attack in Bangladesh. Now, police are looking at whether it was carried out by extremist hardliners who had apparently threatened him over his views. Well, CNN's Ravi Agrawal joins us now from our bureau in New Delhi. Hi there, Ravi. Who is this man and what do we know happened?
Hi, Robin. This man's name is Avijit Roy. He was an American citizen. And he was a prolific writer on secularism, we're told. We don't know too much about the circumstances of his death, but what we do know is that on Thursday night in Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh, he was walking back home after a book fair. This is the season of book fairs in this part of the world, when he was attacked by a group of assailants who were carrying knives. We have some sound from one of the eyewitnesses from that account. Let's listen in.
I saw an unknown person bring out a big knife and first hit him from behind on his head and then on his shoulders. I shouted for help from the people, but nobody came to save him. No one came. A lady was with him. She was his wife. She was also hit on the shoulder.
Now, what we do know, Robin, is that, of course, Avijit Roy died in that attack, but his wife survived. We've just been told by the police in Bangladesh that she was injured. She has a severed finger, maybe more injuries, and she is in hospital. Now, we don't know why, for sure, they were attacked. But what we do know is that he has received death threats in the past, in part for his writings on secularism.